2019 Fall Choir Concert.
Brought to you by Newport Harbor Vocal Music Program.
At tonight's concert, our choral ensembles are presenting song selections that celebrate American culture, ranging from traditional folk tunes to musical theater staples.
Not only do we have our high school groups here on stage with us tonight, but we also welcome special guest stars, Ensign's Soundwaves.
During our show, we invite you all to take as many videos and pictures as you'd like. But first, please do three things. Make sure your phones are on silent. Make sure the flash is turned off. And don't disrupt the people in front or behind. We also like to see anything you share from tonight's concert. So please tag us on social media using our handle, @NewportChoirs or #NewportChoirs.
So now that you know our house rules, we ask you to get comfortable. Sit back and relax.
No falling asleep tonight, though.
And help us welcome Newport Harbor High School's Sailor Ensemble.
Thank you.
Travel to New York City and perform at the Lincoln Center?
Yeah, that's right. Our students will be performing in the ensemble of the Broadway musical Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat in February of 2020 on the David Geffen stage in New York City.
Yeah, I like that. So, all the proceeds from tonight's box office and concession stands go to supporting that. So, pick up a snack. Pick up a drink, or just drop some money off in the concession bowl. It helps, either way.
Yeah. Now, we'd like to take you back to the 1830s, a time where Americans saw one of its biggest population relocations in history.
A time where several Native American tribes lost their homelands and were forced to relocate to new Indian territories.
And where music sometimes helped ease the pain endured on the trail.
Thank you. Thank you. Jump, 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 jump
thank you so much for all your support tonight. You guys have been a very fantastic audience.
We'd like to thank our amazing patrons, donors, and sponsors for their generous donations and gifts, which are helping us start this year off with new music, updated uniforms, funds to cover festival fees, and perks like these new choir risers, which are being used for the first time tonight.
On average, it takes $2,400 just to pay the minimum amount for sheet music every year for our singers. That's a small portion of our music budget for the year, and your donations help us access new musical experiences each year, and you allow our program to grow even more. So thank you again for your donations.
Now let's give a round of applause for our tech group. Come on.
Man-Ling by
our talented student drummer, Tim Batum.
And Miss Grenier, the sound waves, and all you Ensign parents here tonight. And of course, we didn't write it on here, but we have to thank our vocal director, Mr. Jeff Ledón.
Now, don't forget to mark your calendars for our Holidays at Harbor concert, where we join voices with the Newport Harbor Instrumental Music Program and bring you a holiday spectacular, complete with a special guest from the North Pole.
December 13th and the 12th at 7 o'clock here in the Robert B. Wentz. We want to see you all here again. Now, for our last song, we are all joined together. Thank you again for coming. Enjoy. Yeah.